It's 4:42 right now, and I'm going for a short Sunday ride. Haven't been doing this for a while. Very excited. Let's go. Okay, so the place we are going today is called Dandiganahalli Dam. I've never been to this place. This is near Nandi Hills, is what I've heard. So let's see how it is. I hope I can take some drone shots. Hopefully. Let's see. So we just crossed the Hebbal Junction. We are on the flyover. This is Airport Road, if you don't know, if you're not from Bangalore. And this morning, I just had so much fun putting the panniers on the bike because saddlebags are such a pain in the ass. So enjoying it. This is my first ride, like actual first ride. I've not taken out the bike because it's hot, you can't go anywhere. So this is just a short ride that we want to do. We want to come back by 12. The place is around 100 kilometers from my place. I've already done 18 kilometers. You know, there is something about the flight taking off. It's just so satisfying. We just crossed the airport. It's 5:47 right now, done 40 kilometers. We're not doing in a very good pace because it's break-in time for the bike. It's not even done 1000 kilometers. I'm gonna complete 1000 kilometers today. And the other Dominar is also new, so it's all new bikes, break-in period. So we're just going in 80, less than 80. But I'm having fun. It's a lot of fun after such a long time on the road. Feels so good. What does that even mean? Nine kilometers to go. There are these rough patches in between, but I'm enjoying it. It's so much comfortable on the Himalayan. I don't miss the classic 500 at all. Okay, ready? Ready for the view? Ready? Can you see that flight? I don't think you can, but this view is very nice. I hope you enjoyed the drone shot. I hope it is worth it. And this happened while catching the drone. It's okay. Never mind.
Thank you. Having breakfast in Nandini Upachar. So thank you for watching. You will see me very soon in the next video. Okay, girl.
Nobody.
Bye.
Stay tuned.